Here's how I made my own plant watering system. I grabbed some rope and cut a piece off. Next, I took a screw and tied it to the end of the rope. Then I grabbed a skewer and tied it to the other end of the rope. I placed the skewer in my plant and dropped the end with the screw in a cup of water. Here's what's going to happen. The water is going to travel through the rope and into the plant and water itself. This is a great way to water your plants if you're not at home.